So Cy and lyricist David Zippel created this incredible duet for the two characters to duke it out at the end of Act One. And we'll do it for you now. To play the sophisticated writer, I give you the sophisticated Damon Kirsche. And to play the unsophisticated detective in the novel, I give you the unsophisticated Kevin Earley.
You are some gumshoe, you just don't think well. Get this dumb gumshoe, you come from my inkwell. Is your mouth lonely with 1 foot in there? Stone, your brain only holds thoughts I put in there. Just what you are, I'll spell out. You are a novel pain. One speck of lint that fell out the last time that I picked my brain.
You are so jealous of my track record. Tolstoy, do tell us your feeble hack record. Your weak knees brand you soft and unstable. One small threat and you fold like a card table. You drool at my adventures. Your broads in bed are bored. Go home and soak your dentures. Your pen is no match for my sword.
You're nothing without me. You're no one who go undefined. You wouldn't exist. You'd never be missed. I tell you, you're out of my mind. A show off, a blowhard. You're equal parts hot air and thaw. Creator, I call each shot, I'm your private dictator.
You are so thick, you eat, breathe, sleep fiction. I'm your meal ticket, knee deep in cheap fiction.
You, gloating ignoramus, you haven't any shame.
Hey, I'm a famous Seamus, and most people don't know your name.
You're nothing without me. Without me, you just disappear right into thin air, and no one would care or notice you ever were here. A puppet, an upstart, a loser who's destined to fall. I'm everything you always wanted to be. Let's deal with the issue, you wish you were me. You're nothing without me, without me. You're nothing at
Kevin Earley, Damon Kirsche.